Hi everyone, respected principal, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. At first, I wish you a very happy Republic Day. My name is Chetali. Today is 26 January and we are celebrating Republic Day. Republic Day is a very important day for us. Our constitution came into force on this day in 1950. The Constitution of India is the longest written constitution in the world. It is the supreme law of India. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar is the father of Constitution of the India. Republic Day is a national festival of India. This day teaches us to live in unity and peace. So today, let us pledge that we will make our country the best country in the world. I proud to be an Indian. I love my country very much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.